described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cinefit presents Zoobabu, Grasshopper. The box bounces.
Doing, 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 doing.
Woof, would you stop jumping, please?
Doing, doing, nope. Doing, doing, doing,
doing. Well, why not?
Doing, try to guess.
It bounces by a field and a puddle.
Are you a kangaroo?
And hush, please, I'm counting. Zoing, 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 zoing. 98, 99, 100. Yippee! Hip, hip, hooray! I beat my own record!
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.